Come in, come in. Ah, very good.
So let's do a little background on the tractor I chose. Not right here by the store. I feel kinda like I'm gonna rob the place. Almost still on lunch break. Basically, still got 6 minutes left. Start. What can I start? Well, this tractor, it's a a 2001 Peterbilt. Give me a second. This is a 2001 Peterbilt 379 tractor. Supercharged to get me from destination to destination. As you see, it does carry at one of these fifth wheels. Yes, it's called Phantom because, well, Rockstar. It's a Rockstar game. Rockstar doesn't want to get sued. But I don't care if it says Phantom or not. It's still Peterbilt in my book. A Peterbilt, a 2001 Peterbilt 379, and I love it. It actually makes you feel. It's not like one of those other tractors, the newer tractors that you. They see on the roads nowadays. The ones you see on the road nowadays are weird. This one, you actually feel like you're in a fucking tractor or a semi, because it's all it's pointed. It's a straight nose. It has a sleeper, but I don't know why they don't have a fucking sleeper showing in this truck. See, look, the sleeper's right there. How come it can't show the sleeper, man? Let's check if we can go back on the get back on the clock and haul some more stuff. We're gonna stay over here and see what the desert has us hauling to the city.
LJT here.
We gotta go to U-Tool do-it-yourself store. Do they have another fucking trailer for the place I hate the backing up into? I hope not. I gotta act like a real semi. Semis are not supposed to go exceed over 50 miles per hour. This is our second haul today. The paperwork says it's back in if possible. Wow. Still got my 23 grand. Faggot. You're a fucking faggot, dude. I swear to fucking God. You are a fucking faggot. Alright guys, this is I'm gonna end it right here. I'm gonna end it right back at my trailer, but because people in GTA 5, if you have not played GTA Online, do not get it unless you wanna be playing with fucking assholes all the goddamn fucking time. But I know people who... people almost have this game. It's been out long for a while now. Okay. I will see you in the next episode.